Hello everyone, now I will in this tutorial perform polyline command and also how to make angle and polyline command too. So PLYN, so this is the command of polyline. Or so now selecting is, so now A enter angle, so give angle, let's suppose 35. So see angle line making, it's also uses when you designing something, then uses. So this is the polyline command with angle use. You can change angle. Thanks for watching.